played, and hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some nice eagle opportunities here. Five feet to go here. And that one goes in for the bird. And he is moving up on the leaderboard after that hole. And he will like that. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. Well, this is a close one. It could end up in the fairway. And about 34 feet to go. And this putt's right around 2 feet. And he's gonna move down in the standings after that hole. And let's see what the 12th has in store. Going with the 4-iron here. And I think the 4-iron is too much club for this one. And missing the approach on that one. Too much club. And this putt to save par. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And no change in his leaderboard status after that hole. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. This one's looking pretty good. but it ended up in the sand. Now let's see how this bunker gets dealt with here. And uh-oh, this is heading towards the sand. This one looks about 4 feet. Oh, I thought that one was gonna be in. And this putt is for bogey. Okay, and let's have a look at the leaderboard. I'm currently sitting at 5 over for the day after that hole. And teeing off on this par 4. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And apologies to those folks at home, that shot actually ended up in the rough. And this one's for birdie. And as we look at the big board, our current leader sitting at 17 under. And setting up now on the 15th. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. Nice shot. I think you'll like that. 33 feet from the cup. And for the par. And the putt will drop. And after that hole, 4 over for the day. And now teeing off on this par 4. Well, I think this one's going to find the short grass. Okay, and about 145 yards left. And that approach is on with a lengthy putt coming up. And this for the par. And a decent little putt there. And as we look at the scores here between holes, our leader currently sitting at 17 under. Okay, and moving on to the 17th now. I think that's a 5-iron. And oh my, this is going towards the sand. Well, that was an unfortunate approach. Not enough club on that one, I think. And a shot like that is putting par back on the table for this hole. Nicely done. And that putt will drop for par. And 4 over for the day. And now teeing up for the final hole of the round. Well, I'm pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. From here, 190 yards to the pin. Going with the 6-iron. And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green in two definite eagle possibilities. And this one's for birdie. And a good putt. And there you have it, Luke. The results are in, and unfortunately, he's not going to make the cut for this event.
They call it Trunk Slamming out here on the PGA Tour.